So in this segment, I'm going to show you how to dodge a punch or how to avoid getting hit. Very, very, very good thing in boxing because you really don't want to get hit that much. Okay, so the best thing is mostly it comes down to footwork again. Now when you want to slip a punch, which is just avoiding the shot by going from side to side, you drop your weight to each leg, okay? When you drop your weight to your back leg, you'll slip to your right. Drop your weight to your front leg, you'll slip to the left. This is great because when you drop here, okay, your leg is your spring, again with your power. This is where we went before and went over technique and power, how to create punching power. You slip down and come back up. Your power is in your legs and your hips, okay? The second way to avoid a punch is to duck and weave. And same thing, you're dropping down and making like a U shape. Hands up, of course. You don't drop down with your hands down because when you come up, you're going to get knocked out. So you drop down, move to your left and move to your right, move to your left, move to your right. So when they're throwing hooks, you're moving under the hook and coming back with your counter hook. When they're throwing the right hand, they're going under the right hand, go under the right, come back with your counter right hand. Okay? If I'm going to block a punch, when you throw a jab, you just brush it out the way. So with a jab, it's just brushing it out the way like that. Jab, brushing it out the way. When they throw a right hand, you need to slip it. Okay? You slip the right hand and come back. Again, if she throws a jab, you brush it down and thumb through with a straight right hand over the top. That would really suck. So you throw a jab, come across, and a straight right hand. That's your counter punch. Okay? So there's two ways. So if you're blocking an uppercut, you'll catch the uppercut and counter with the uppercut with left hook. Okay? So let's catch the uppercut and counter with left hook. Done.